Hold arms.
Somerset was amazing.
My favourite bit of the trip was riding the mountain bikes up the hill.
I was talking to a man, which was very kind, walking his dog, and he knew about our school and the charity.
Well, when we first got there, we did this kind of search and rescue thing. We had to find where the guy was supposedly crashed with a helicopter. And then when we actually found the thing, I got so happy because it was a little plastic doggy. Because I thought it was actually going to be like an actual person. And I found that it's just this little thing smiling with a little like red bit on his arm, on his waist. And I got so happy.
The week in Somerset, it felt like country, like there was lots of animals, it felt free. In London, it's too crowded. Over Somerset, they all like say hello, and they don't know you, and they say hello, so it's really shocking.
Yeah, so my favourite activity about the trip, I think I'd have to say coasteering, I think. And it took me like at least 10 minutes to jump off because basically like it goes straight down, but then you got a little rock, so I couldn't jump off, but then in the end I managed to jump off. But I still loved it. I know like you don't wanna leave your friends and family, but it's one of your lifetime chance, so you should go because you have a lot of fun.
Somerset was amazing.
Don't judge like the book by its cover.
You ready for this, Laurie?